around.
And what's that catchy beat?
I'll tell you, 2, 3. I was lonesome for my friend a minute ago, when a happy thought dispelled my woe. And I felt perhaps he'd be a bit less dull if I sliced up his cyborg skull.
He wants a brain.
He wants a robot brain.
Another brain.
Let's see if he feels pain.
A brand new brain.
It might drive him insane.
He wants a brain.
He wants a robot brain.
Wow. Wow, wow.
Does anyone else find it freaky that Zoidberg is singing harmony with himself?
Well, loosen up, Amy.